All right, this afternoon we are enjoying the music stylings of Alex Walker.
He's joining us here on the CI stage. Great to have you as always, Alex.
Thanks
for having me. This is your first visit, actually.
Yeah, this is my very first visit.
Are you feeling the pressure?
I've never been one to succumb to stage fright.
Right?
Yeah.
Good.
How long have you been performing?
I got into it when I was about 14 in choirs and whatnot, and then when I was 16 is when I started writing my own music.
Nice. Yeah. So you write and perform. What inspires your writing?
My life a little bit, other people's lives I'll write about, just something that moves me, really.
Yeah, so what seems to be moving you these days?
Springtime, summertime, because I just got out of school, and my puppy, my new puppy.
Oh, did you write music about your puppy?
It's too soon for that. Too soon.
Okay.
For a couple months.
Oh, okay. So where can people come and hear you and find you?
Actually, next Monday, I'm going to be at Boltini Lounge. It's my first time playing in Champaign. I played the surrounding areas before, but it's my first time in Champaign.
Excellent.
And I'll be there from 7 to 10.
Very All right. Cool. There's the information, Monday, May 26th.
Okay.
It's coming up.
Yeah. So who are some of your music heroes, would you say?
I love the Beatles. Big fan of the Beatles. People's style I like to emulate would be like Ray LaMontagne, if you're familiar with him. And then some of the greats like Otis Redding, those guys.
Yeah, Otis Redding. Wow, yeah. Are you consider yourself an old soul?
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, you bet.
That's good. All right. Well, Alex is going to perform for us a couple times this afternoon, so let's give you the stage. You ready to go?
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Alex Walker on the CI stage.
The road is long, I can't see the end. How come everybody, it seems to know what's best? I got a broken compass and a dull pocket knife. This whiskey blanket, it keeps me warm at night. Warm and high, and the road you roam, it's called Red Devil Run. And you got to be careful, 'cause the Grim Reaper's house, it's on the corner, son. He's watching you, watching them remove. Just a lying in wait, yeah. Well, he's just waiting in the shadows, waiting on your soul to take. I got a canteen with a hole in the bottom, and that's okay. I'm not thirsty for water. The hangman noose is hanging up in the tree. The sign says $5, but he'll do it for free. He'd do it for free. And the road you roam, it's called Red Devil Run. And he's waiting in the shadow, she's watching you, watching every move. Just a lion in wait, yeah. He's just waiting in the shadows, waiting on your soul to take.
All right.
All right.
It's Alex Walker is performing this Memorial Day Monday from 7 to 10 o'clock over at Boltini Lounge, which is in downtown Champaign. You can come check him out that night or look for him on Facebook too. Alex Walker, there's the information on Boltini Lounge, and we'll have more from Alex coming up. Also ahead for